I'm part of the IDF reserves placed throughout Judea and Samaria to protect the communities, the Jewish communities in Judea and Samaria, to ensure that what happened down south does not happen here, because the Arabs here, the Palestinian Authority officials have already said, whatever happened down in from the Gazan Arab Muslims to the Jews, they're going to do even worse here in Judea and Samaria. So we're here to ensure that doesn't happen, to be protected and prepared.